Hi everyone, Scott Winard from Let's Do Bonsai. Today's been a great day. I've had a really enjoyable day down at the Doncaster Bonsai boot sale and show. We had a really good time and I'll just show you that now. Can I have a large latte, one brown sugar, please?
A large latte with one brown sugar, yeah, anything else?
No, that's it, thank you.
Any allergies we need to be aware of?
No.
No, if that's everything, just about brown for
thank
me.
You. as much as I did. There were some lovely trees there on that show. There was a lot of stalls selling stuff. I didn't record too much of that, if any. So maybe next time I'll get a lot. There was a lot of pots and trees and lots of things to be had, some good bargains to be had by all. Met some interesting individuals there. Met Alex, John the Bargain Hunter Pugh. There was Richard, there was Andy, there was Dave. Sorry if I've missed anybody off the list there. The guys from South Yorkshire Bonsai Society were all there, as well as Harry Harrington and Tony Tickle, and a lot of other individuals were there. It was a really good fun day. But that's going to do it for this episode today. So get out there and make the best of the rest of your day. Make the most of it, and be kind to each other, animals and the planet. And as always, I'll see you again in the next one.